Noam Dar, it's now official. At TakeOver Cardiff, you'll be facing the Kiwi Buzzsaw, Travis Banks. How are you feeling?
Radzi, I'm feeling confused because I don't even know what a Kiwi Buzzsaw is. And honestly, as good as Travis Banks thinks he is, he's irrelevant in this situation. Like I said, I'm guaranteed a spot to be the star player in the big games, and NXT UK TakeOver Cardiff is going to be the biggest game of all time so far for NXT UK. So really, Travis Banks is what we like to call a formality, okay? A formality. Next question.
When it comes to formalities, contracts...
Next question.
Why did you feel the need to lie to us about the terms in your contract that some would call a formality?
What do you mean lie? Who was lying? You calling me a liar? Saying that I lie about my contract? Do you want me to come and show you my contract? Oh, you would love that. You've never seen that many zeros in your life, mate. Don't ever call me a liar again. Next question.
No more questions.
No more questions. Aye, you're right. I said it first. I said no more questions first. Not you. I said it. Bye-bye. We're one of a kind and nobody knows that. I'm living in irresponsibility, filling upon the million times I let down. I don't mean to, I've got a good heart. I make mistakes like pressing record in the wrong part. But I'm older, I'm still never...